I got back to the place where I left off when it crashed. Hopefully it doesn't crash again. Come on! Dang it. Why the fuck did it do that? That's how we start the video off. You die.
Ratchet a string man up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their law, then they can have my badge.
Nothing in here. I know how to do it. Hey Joe, chill out, bro. Chill out, it's all good. Alright, we're gonna go in here. Fuck that. Machine guns, hell yeah. Grenade launcher. Safe. Let's hack this safe. Successful. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Nothing in here. I learned to crouch with the button and not the freaking, I make sure I don't crouch with my circle because I keep using my health. So I used to crouch with circle. Pistol, bandages. I'll leave these bandages because they patch you up. I might need that later. First aid, proximity mines, first aid. Interrogation room. That's the one that's blocked off. So if we go in here, it's gonna be, there we go. Machine gun rounds. I have too many machine gun rounds, apparently. $0. Fine. Search. Nothing. Lots of Bibles. There we go. More machine gun rounds. I have too many already.
Jesus loves me, this yes, I know, for the Bible tells me so.
So, yeah, it's a good song, bro. Yeah.
Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Nice.
Why do you do this?
Alright.
Good, you cut the camera. Now get me some snap-snaps on those spider splicers.
New research level reached.
Down here till you cut my research.
Away from your light.
Nice.
You think I'm sick?
Oh, he's gone. How do I take pictures?
Find a better hiding place, monster. I can see you.
You think you know me?
security bullseye. Creatures hit by this attack will be attacked by cameras and turrets. I don't need to hypnotize the big daddy.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Evolve today. Hell yeah. Other places to go. There's one more big daddy that I need. I'm not exactly sure how to pull back out my whatchamacallit. The camera. Hey, Big Daddy. How do we get back there? Go. Good up here. If I can get back in there. I don't think I can even get back in there, so why is there a pointer? Get out of here. Get out of here. Whatever.
We all move the great chain, and the great chain moves us all.
Now we'll go back and get the fucking whatchamacallit, Big Daddy. Now we can go back and get the Big Daddy. So let's go back and get him. Oh wait, can I? Oh yes, I can. Oh no, I can't. I can't go back and get him. Or can I? If I go this way, maybe I can. Yeah. Wait, no. Nothing. Okay, so I'm in here. I don't think I can go back. Oh well, we'll have to wait for him to show up another time. Gatherer's Garden. Yeah, I hear you, bro. Let's go. Oh, here we go.
If things weren't bad enough, it seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. The irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this place, either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer.
Who said that?
No, McDonough, he says. Like. We're not gonna build her a bathtub. We're gonna build a feeder.
Like that? Oh, yeah. Give me health. I'm dying. I don't want to die again. Yes, I got health. These health.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
As the respectable Lapsable turned me away, I have turned to Fontaine smugglers in port for supplies.
Let's go check
me. The wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his Posh Park Avenue digs. Wait, says he, what's with all the brass fittings general contractor has down for the kit? Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry, Squire. Now why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, hell not. No man melts water out of a river spilled by Bill McDonough. Next day I find out, I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Poorhouses, like Fontaine recruitment centers. For we know it,
devices. We're gonna have ourselves a Halloween movie.
Hell yeah. I like that. New physical Sonic Scrounger. Splicer Scrounger is like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things that you'd otherwise leave behind with that with Scrounger. You'll swear you have X-ray vision. Oh yeah.
I know what you're up to. I'm clean. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Get over here.
Alright, fine. You wanna go? Where if we can go? Got him. Got him!
Oh shit.
Do I spawn here when I die? I think I do. What the hell? That's supposed to be water.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader of theirs, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean. The right people don't know he's not only driving.
Splicer! Spider splicers up there. Oh, here we go. There we go. Absolutely nothing, man. Here we go. Alright, let's hack this. Let's see how much time I have left with this. 9 minutes left on this episode. Damn it, I messed up. There we go. And here we go. Oh shoot. Oh no! Let's try again. Okay, let's do this. Like that. That right here, there we go. That right here, there we go. This right here, I guess I could do that. I need to, we'll go like this. I go there, this, oh, nope, fuck. We're screwed, we gotta turn right here. Alright, try again. Let me use this before I die from safe axe. Alright, right here. Alright. There we go. No, fuck! Not what I wanted to do. Okay. Right there. Then we want. Where's the fuck's it at? Oh, I already have it. There. There. Oh, there. Okay, I can breathe a little bit. There. And right there, done. Hell yeah. Search. Nice. Nothing. Right, so that's that.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
Oh. Nervous Inspire level, photograph 3. See if I can buy some.
Welcome.
Yeah, some film.
Oh,
I don't.
Some money, buddy.
Just hack this.
Kill your
go. shit. There we go. Done. So what does that mean? I still don't have enough. Let's go down here. Cause I'm pretty sure this is a place where I don't have to go. Fuck, missed the bullets.
You think you can hurt me?
Hack this one, I guess. $10 to heal. Oh, yeah. Or I could have just gotten the fucking bandages that were behind me. Because I'm an idiot. Alright, you know what? Oh yeah. Da 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 da. Alright, what else we got? Some wine in there. Oh. Okay. Hell yeah. Nothing in here. Have I already been in here? I think I have. No, I haven't. Come on. I can get up here. If I use... Actually, if I use... Let's try and use this one first. Nope, nothing. Then let's try and use fire. Is that gonna burn these down? Oh, or I could just do this. Frag grenade. Yeah, I've been in here. Frag grenade. Safe, we'll have to hack that one. Alright, looks like that's done. Time for this video.